Assalamualaikum students, I hope you all will be fine and safe at your homes. This is our second lecture of Gohar English class 1. In this lecture we discussed unit number 2. Now students, open page number 8. Now at the upper left corner of the page you see unit number 2 and the name of unit is These Are and Those Are. As we have discussed in our previous lecture about this and that, now we will read about these and those. First of all, you all should know why we use these and those. Just as we use this and that for only one person, animal and thing, we use these and those for more than one person, animal or things. So let's look at the book. Here, this is an aeroplane. Here is only one aeroplane, so we use this. And these are cars. Here is more than one car, so we use these. These are cars. That is a picture. Here, picture is far from the boy, so we use that to point out the picture. And those are books. As you can see, here are more than one books, so we use those to point out. Those are books. That is a kite and those are birds. Here is more than one bird, so we use those. And both of them far from the boy, so we use that and those. This is a jug. Jug is only one, so we use this. And near to the boy, that's why we use this is a jug. These are glasses. Glasses. Here, more than one glass, so we use these are glasses. Okay, students? Understand the concept of these and those clearly. Let's go to the activity board. Here we have the activity board. Now, students, here we have flower. There is one flower and near to the arrow, so we say this is a flower. If there is more than one flower, then we say these are flowers. Now, here is we have bees. 1, 2, 3. We have 3 bees. This shows we have more than one bee, so we say these are bees. In the same time, we have ball. 1, 2, 3, 4. We have 4 balls. Then we say these are balls. Now student, if these are far from the arrow, then we say those are flowers because these are far from the arrow. Bees. If bees are also far from the arrow, then we say those are bees. Similarly, if balls are far from the arrow, then we say those are balls. So students, you can see if the things far from the arrow, then we say those are flowers, those are bees, those are balls. If these are near to the arrow, then we say these are flowers, these are bees, these are balls. So practice it with me. If flowers is near, bees are far, balls are near, then what we say? These are flowers, those are bees, these are balls. Okay students, practice it your own. I hope you all understand my lecture clearly. Solve the book exercise by your own. Stay safe, stay home. Allah Hafiz.